యాక్చువల్లీ దీని ఒరిజినల్ వెర్షన్ వచ్చేసి కన్నడ దాంట్లో ఉంది. అప్పుడు మీరు థియేటర్స్ కే చేస్తూ ఉంటారు ఖచ్చితంగా, కానీ ఇప్పుడు ప్రెసెంట్ మీరు ఓటీటీకి ఇచ్చేసారు, థియేటర్ వరకు వెయిట్ చేయలేదు ఎందుకు?
అంటే ఐ డిడ్ గెట్ యు.
నో, ఇప్పుడు మీరు ఓటీటీ ప్లాట్ఫామ్ ఇచ్చేసారు బట్ ఒరిజినల్ వర్షన్ మీరు కన్నడలో, అది థియేటర్ లో బట్ యూ షుడ్ వెయిట్ ఫర్ ద మెయిన్ మెయిన్ స్ట్రీమ్ కదా ఓటీటీ కి. సీ
ద థింగ్ ఇస్ ద లైఫ్ హస్ టు బి ఆల్టర్డ్ ఆర్ అడ్జస్టెడ్ విత్ ద ఫ్లో.
ఓకే,
దట్ ఇస్ వాట్ అండర్స్టాండింగ్ ద లైఫ్.
యా,
okay, so that way the during the lockdown, see, one thing is there, watching a cinema in a theater is an amazing experience.
True.
Which cannot be compared or compensated with any other experience. Okay, there is no alternate for cinema. That to watching cinema in cinema hall,
there
is no alternate experience for that. But the pandemic situation has taught us something that
we have to adjust,
learn to live. Adjust, you have to alter few things in your life. So I altered for the OTT, that's all. But still, our thing is, like, already we have been told that the cinema will be released in theatre in a reverse way. Generally, theatre release aayin tarvata OTT release aayindi. Ikkada OTT release aayin tarvata.
Probably in January. Probably in January, we are in talks for the theatrical release right now. But see, now the situation is not that good. So, we are much more inclined towards the OTT platform. And OTT is a future. If you see, like, for last 5-6 months, I can't tell you, I have seen major content on Netflix, Hotstar, Amazon, and I have seen lot of content, lot of films I have seen.
Yes.
So I was quite happy with this decision of mine. I was like, okay, let's go for the OTT, and this is my debut on OTT platform. So why not just give a try to it? And if it's a good content, then nothing can stop it, nothing can beat it. It has to come out. It will come out and people gonna appreciate it and people gonna receive it in a very good way.
Okay, okay. At the same time, ఇప్పుడు ఒక చిన్న ట్రిక్కీ క్వశ్చన్ వేస్తాను. ఇప్పుడు ఈ మూవీని తెలుగులో తీయాలి అని అనుకున్నప్పుడు ఫస్ట్ మీరు కలిసి మాట్లాడింది ఎవరిని?
The Trendloud people, actually, the producers, see, basically it is a production of AHA.
Yes.
It's a original, AHA original.
Okay.
And the AHA original, like any AHA product, there will be another producer, designated producer, who's execute the project.
Okay.
So my first meet was with the Trendloud, which is a Chennai based production house.
Okay.
So tarvata Arvind sir came into picture and the AHA team came into picture. So that was the flow.
సరే,
యూ డిడ్ గెట్ వాట్ యు
వాంటెడ్? నేను ఇప్పుడు అడుగుతాను ఇప్పుడు అదే, అంటే జీ సినిమాలు ఉన్నాయి, ఇంకొక ప్లాట్ఫామ్ కూడా ఉంది. సో ఇలా చూసుకుంటే ఆహాకే ఎందుకు ఇచ్చారంటే ఎందుకు చెప్తారు?
వన్ థింగ్ ఇస్ ఆహా ప్లాట్ఫామ్, ఓటీటీ ప్లాట్ఫామ్ ఇస్ బేసికలీ ద లెజెండరీ ప్రొడ్యూసర్ అల్లా అరవింద్ సార్ ఇస్ దేర్ who understands the cinema better than he is in the industry for the 50 years.
Yes.
He understands the cinema. Though AHA is a corporate company, the flow, the workflow will be little easy when compared to other corporate companies. Because the cinema has been understood that the corporate companies, to be honest, to my knowledge, why corporate companies are really failure in India in terms of filmmaking, because of the reason, because they want the cinema also in the corporate cell, which is not possible. Cinema has to be more of adjustments.
Sure.
And more of words and commitments. So that has been understood by AHA people. So which is very easy for me. I am a very very quick filmmaker. I am very speed in my work.
See, I told you
I am very good, and I need someone who cooperates with my speed. So AHA was the right choice for me.
Are we were supposed to complete this shoot for around 25 to 26 days, and he completed within 18 to 19 days. He saved all the budget, and I can't tell you.
Yes, we have completed in 16 days because of the rain. It was delayed by 2 days.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
So for Telugu cinema, please sign him just beforehand.
Yeah, and I'm so happy after watching the film. Allar sir called me and told one thing. I'm really 50 years of experience undi naaku, but really I don't know how you shot so much.
Sir, your vision is very much clear in your head.
That is the first
just
one
take
and
you are done. Yeah.
How did you shoot in 19 days? I know that I am the producer for this film. Yeah. I'm unable to believe in the chappal.
Yeah, it's very fast.
It's amazing, sir. So, chala clear thought process you have, I think.
Yeah.
Anduvalla, that's really amazing, sir.
Yes.
For more videos, please subscribe to iDream.
Hi, this is Sai Kripa, strength coach. For more videos, please subscribe to iDream.
And more videos, please subscribe to iDream Media.
Hi, I'm Sirisha Reddy, fashion designer. Please subscribe to iDream Media.
For more videos, please subscribe to iDream Media.
Please do subscribe to iDream.
Hello, nandarki namaskaram, nenu Megadup Srinu. Please subscribe to iDream Media.
iDream ante naa kalala channel lo subscribe cheskunnaru, noru tirugutaledu. Meeraithe ganta gurtu kottundi.